Yo, what's up YouTube, it's your boy Damonte bringing you a banger. Don't forget to go follow on my Twitch, please. Here you will never miss out on daily Payday content. Yo, Vivat, what's up, my guy? Vivat, hello, hello. Vivat.
There's the entrance. Don't pussyfoot around. Not.
Get a shifty on that. Ready up. Hold fire. I don't know what happened.
Hey, Sydney, come on.
Let him have it.
Dozer.
Bulldozer.
Kill the bitch ass.
Which is the worst perk? I mean, gambler's pretty rough. Tag team's pretty rough. Maniac used to take that, but Maniac is now a little bit better, so now it's something like gambler or, you know, something along those lines. All I hear is shooting.
Motherfucking dozer. Dozer.
All right, I'm back up, but keep that fucking power on.
Piece of trash, dozer.
Got my file.
Maniac is better nowadays than what it was back then. But it does have some decent power. You can take no damage from certain enemies, very small damage from certain enemies. Yakuza's strength really lie in its armor regen for two-shot armor. Infiltrator's really good, actually. It's pretty strong. He says, how? You're able to get 20% regen. In 10 seconds, you're able to get 40% regen. If stacking hostage taker, you're able to get 49% regen. It's quite a bit of regen. Of HP, keep in mind. And it's damage reduction on the HP. And you don't have to kill people to get your HP back, you just have to punch them.
Hey,
Yeah, it's larger than the 1 second that Sociopath offers, right? Sociopath offers a big, you know, huge chunk of it, though. If you're able to stack it up with Frenzy and hit him twice. But Infiltrator is more of an HP base. So it actually fits with Sozio or Infiltrator better to go for HP based, not Frenzy. What, in this Anarchist Light Ballistic Vest? I mean, it's a decently strong build, it's just slower regen time on the passive. The regen on the passive is usually what keeps you alive as a suit. Change or you won't play. That's funny. He said it's heavy ballistic vest or nothing. Yeah, most perks in the game are actually able to play suit and light ballistic vest. It just, some will play better with heavier armors, and some of the other ones will just be like better, you know, lighter form so that you can move faster. And then that's the other thing about it, is if you're able to just move fast enough, it doesn't matter what you're getting shot by, right?
Go there!
Oh my goodness. Thinking you killed them all, and then there's one guy over here. Anarchist loses a full second to its passive. Instead of a 2 second passive, it becomes a 3 second. It's pretty drastic. Having to wait a full extra second for your passive ability. For the turnover of, like, I don't remember how much armor. It goes from like 205 in the suit to like 270 with the ballistic vest, right? With like Iron Man and stuff. So it gives you like 70 armor. Something like that, right? Nice, man. There's probably another card on the map. He has one for escape already. Yeah, he has one for escape currently. Who's he talking to? Yeah, there's some in the plant pot, but not there. This is GG. Not much ammo left, actually. The medic is down.
Chase, the whole job's riding on you, but I know you. You're good.
Please have bullet storm. No bullet storm. Fire starter. I didn't get to read your stuff, honestly. Oh. Good carry, thanks, man. No, man. I got slammed. I'm like ICTB moving heavy back. If I had armor, it wouldn't have been as much of a problem because immune to health damage. But I don't have armor. I have Sozio. Kind of the same, but this one's armor gates instead of just armor tanks. This one has armor value alongside of armor regen. That's not good. Unfortunately, you're dead. Not this again. Bye, please. A lot of idle cops. Just stirred them up. Clutcher kick. I've been clutching 2 times in a row, so I'd hope so. Without Socio, Dozer would have got you. Without Sociopath, yeah, man. Dozers would have destroyed me by now, man. No joke. Oh, he's in the worst spot, man. Team wipe is true, man. It happened, so. 2 seconds are not so powerful. No one, I mean, armor doesn't need a buff. No one really needs a, no one said that really, right? Who actually think armor needs a buff? You don't need 2 seconds, you just need to know the game. Legend says that Civ doesn't get freed. That's a true statement. That Civ never, I tied that Civ at the very beginning, and that Civ never has been released until 25 minutes in as a trade. It's totally true. That's double clutch, same game. Sociopath held it down. Ooh. Oh, we got slammed. Motherfucking Hoxton out here. I think I died like three times or something. I don't remember. This build is actually, it just slays, you know? Three times? Yeah. I mean, I didn't get the most kills, so that means I'm just trash. Damn, there it is.